Everyone's rise through WWE is different, but it all starts the same way.
Standing backstage in front of a single curtain, the only thing that separates you from the WWE universe and the moment that would change your life forever, your WWE debut. For some, it means stepping in front of a crowd that immediately erupts and chants your name.
Guys, it's Bayley!
Expectations placed upon you before you even step foot in the ring.
For others, it means trying to make the best first impression to those who have no idea who you are.
Some will find a clear path to the top,
while others may take a few steps back before they figure out how to move forward.
Because how you start doesn't always determine how you finish, who you eventually align with,
or who you ultimately discover you really are.
After that moment, choices you make can send your career different directions and have the potential to change the makeup of the WWE universe forever.
But that's getting ahead of things.
Everyone's rise through WWE is different.
But it all starts the same way.
Standing backstage in front of a single curtain.
What happens next is up to you.
Of course, that match was an instant classic.
But Justine, which match of yours wasn't a classic?
Oh, you're way too kind, Robin. To point out that very real truth.
Were you nervous at all?
Me? Nervous? Of course not. I had that match on lock. In fact, I was always calm, cool, and collected from my first day in the ring to my sixth championship victory.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship! Introducing the challenger, Justine! The champion from Forest Lake, Minnesota, Molly Holly!